Oh, please don't cry. Are you gonna make me cry? Please don't cry. You can't cry. I'll cry.
By God. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God.
The love we choose to make. Tonight we show.
It is my very distinct privilege to introduce to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Sri Ukuru.
Yeah, that's
perfect.
Do
you feel better?
Come here.
Glad you came.
I have no idea.
And then if you
can take all the bouquets and lay them across so that they look like
the elephants. Yeah, the elephants kissing up there.
We were friends from a very young age. I've known her since kindergarten, and we've been best friends since second grade when we were shunned by our other friends. And one of our favorite things to do as children was to play make-believe. We did this all the time, every chance we got, and we would make up these really elaborate worlds where we could be anything or anyone we wanted to be. So sometimes we were Native Americans living in mud huts and fishing with spears that we literally carved out of a bamboo tree in her backyard and threw around quite dangerously. And sometimes we would pretend to be animals. We were Alaskan sled dogs running through snowy hills. And sometimes we were Egyptian princesses. And we would live in a desert paradise. And Brittany and I almost never fought, but when we did, it was always over which one of us got to marry the prince. In our world, who got to marry the prince? And I was pretty bossy and pretty stubborn, and I usually won. But today, I concede. Brittany, you get to marry the prince.
Thank you enough how much effort that both of our families have put in. My parents, mom, you look so beautiful. I want the whole world to know that I have the most beautiful mom in the world.
Yes, you do.
And I'm also getting the most beautiful mother-in-law in the world. Beyond all of this, I would like to thank this beautiful woman here for agreeing to marry me, for agreeing to take this next step in our life together, and for building such a beautiful life with me. Thank you again for everyone for taking part in this. I love all of you. I want you to know that. I'm sorry if I haven't given a hug to each one of you or, you know, greeted you in some way, but just know that I love all of you for being here.
Thank you.
Follow mountain.
calm your children, and then I hope you grow old with them, go on trips with them, have a blast with your dogs. Love you.
Hi, Brittany and Abby. You guys are leaving on your honeymoon tomorrow, and we're really gonna miss you. I just want you to know that your dog is really gonna be taken care of. Everything's fine. Everything's fantastic. Your reception is happening right now. Everything's perfect. Everything looks fabulous. Do you need anything else? Oh wait, you're at your reception. So, we wish you guys well. We wish you were here. We wish you were gonna be here, but of course we're glad you're going on your honeymoon. So we just wish you a long life of prosperity and love and grace and everything else that comes with marriage. Love you guys.